Is that not for the person who has everything? No man poop.
That's what I said to my dear husband.
All right, you want to do the camera?
Like the
Wayne, what's
go ahead and give her her other one.
Excuse me, over there in the critic's corner. You want to do the camera? You want to do the camera?
Okay, Joanne, the other one.
Oh, okay. No, I'm just looking for some trash.
That's Joanne's camera.
Well, we have all kind of presents for Joanne.
Yep, Joanne's too.
I know. Are they getting better now?
Well,
I got you one, too.
I hope they're getting better now.
That's the other one from me.
All right, it's not going to embarrass me now.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lord.
Thanks, Santa. Just fell over on my foot. I feel something.
Oh, he's dead. Okay. He's dead.
I think Santa had a stroke.
He's dead.
All right. Thank you, Wade.
Oh, yeah.
Just what I need to leave town.
Yeah, that's what I'm leaving.
Pack up your troubles and your old kit bag.
You and Wade, where we all go on the fast train here.
Put all your goodies in your bag. I did. I had it on when I thought it was off.
She's afraid to open it.
I told you.
Let's
see. The red light's not on. It's not on.
Oh, okay.
What have we here?
We're
getting
worse. What is this? I can't see.
Okay, I don't know.
Wait a minute. Who got Joanne on?
I did.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
I got her that.
Wayne had the bad gift and a real gift. And this is from Sarah.
This is from Sarah. If I ever find the bottom of it.
That may look like
a What is it?
Penny.
Oh, no.
Penny.
Oh, no. Oh, baby.
Did she put a wrapper in it?
I
don't know.
Okay, Joanne.
Let me see. She wrapped this in.
My two politically correct buddies here.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Where is Santa Claus going? He's going to be stuck in this body.
He's trying to get the heck out of here.
Yeah, he's leaving this party. He says, I'm
going to
oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
No.
No. Oh, man.
I really appreciate it. Who's going to get away? That's what I should have had.
What's the name of them? Hold it up, y'all.
Hold
Bush
it up. Wayne.
Oh, yeah, both got
for the
Bush.
Camera.
There you go. There you go. Oh, yeah, that eyes a picture.
Rush and me.
Here. See, I'm going to look at these.
My buddy Rush.
I'm going to be watching
get a close
these tomorrow.
Up.
We're going to all
oh, yeah.
I'll trade you.
I'll trade
you.
Let me see. Hold yours up to you. I can blackmail you with this one, Wayne.
I got a hardback.
Okay, where's the other Wayne's stuff?
You see him trying to trade
okay,
you.
Okay, Wayne.
What's yours, Wayne?
You hang that at home under your fireplace. Show him, Wayne. What does it say?
Manny Manhole. What does
what's it say on his shirt?
Trash.
That kind of looked like wheelchair in it.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
all right.
See, that's the only thing Wayne noticed those cars.
Wait a minute, I get my own stash.
We put them in there.
They know about your stash.
I thought you missed it, Wayne. You never did miss it.
You know
it.
Oh, now this is nice.
That's nice.
See, now he's got something to eat. He's got something to read. He's got something to suck on and something to play with.
All the comforts of home, right here in your own little private workplace.
Oh, all I'd ever need.
Oh, I made you one special.
Wayne,
I thought that was
good. No, now, Wayne.
Well, you got to keep the bottle and the trash man there.
Do what now?
You got to keep all that, man.
Oh, yeah, I intend to.
Right there.
Oh, okay. Oh, man, two pair?
There you go.
Wow.
Yeah,
man.
Wish I had my glasses.
They're your side.
You and Sarah,
glasses.
I'm telling y'all.
I have a feeling y'all got a good pair of glasses for me.
Man, I'm shocked.
If we could find one. That's right, Wayne, you see?
Hey.
Thank y'all.
That's from Phyllis. That's from Phyllis. Give Phyllis a hug now.
Okay. She took off with the phone.
Now you gotta say thanks, Phyllis.
Thanks, Phyllis.
Yes.
Thank
Did you get it on film?
Yes, I hope so. This better be on film.
Yes, I hope so.
Well, I don't know. I don't see any red lights.
Turn around, Ryan.
What is it?
It ain't
open
time yet.
What
does
it say?
It's got Captain Aru. What does that mean?
It's Captain Kangaroo.
You know
Captain Aru.
Amazing.
Oh my God, it's him.
It's really him.
A celebrity among us. He's there, you're not the only celebrity.
I had to sit up and cut that out of a Welbeck thing.
Oh, get over it, Kathy.
Oh, I can't get over it. It does. It looks just like him. Celebrities among us.
Oh, you're not doing anything for nothing. Let's see.
This is like something coming out of the store here.
I get all the stuff all the store. That's the
hey, don't you know that's where they all come from?
Oh, wait a minute before I start. Hey, man.
Don't criticize.
All I wear is with these purple shoes here.
Oh, he's gonna really wear anything.
Well, that's actually nice.
Yeah.
You gotta wear the shoes.
That's we want to see the purple shoes, Lorenzo. I want to see the purple shoes.
Like
some snow boots.
Let's see the purple shoes.
All right.
No, it goes under the jacket. Well, you wonder why you get purple
shoes.
No,
I'm just putting the thing on.
He just did if it fits.
Yeah.
But if it fits over a jacket, it will fit him.
Yeah, I don't know where a sweater goes.
Hey, Miss Craig.
Yeah, that's it.
Telephone.
Oh, God.
Okay, you decide which is the joke and which is the real present.
Okay, now.
Yeah, okay, I think so.
I was hoping to
you had a freeze, right?
My Lord, he'll never get in there.
You ain't lying, Joey. I was hoping the snow boots was a joke.
Yeah.
Well, what is this, man?
Take the paper off the box and you'll
see. I'm looking at the chicken.
I didn't know that was in there.
Yeah, we saw bags of rags.
She gave a gift. She didn't know
like
one.
It's $4.95 a bag.
Oh, from workout stuff.
Take the paper off the box and
it's
you can
t-shirts.
See what it is.
Off the box.
Now, wait a minute. I can't see. I'm looking through the camera
it
here.
Says,
take the thing out of the box.
It says Aflex on the box.
Everything.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
It says Aflex.
Yeah.
That's nice. See, he can get the shake now.
You need to show him how to use it.
That's what I should have got.
That's you, Wayne. You sound like somebody else. You want everything.
How do you use it, Kathy?
I don't know. Hold on.
Okay. Thank you, Kathy.
All right, now I want to see a marked improvement.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hug. You're welcome.
Thank y'all for the good gay gift.
Oh, you're welcome, Wayne. Thank Phyllis. That was all her doing.
Okay,
she knows you. Phyllis
your
knows
turn.
You better than anyone. Who's
Kathy?
Whose turn? Me? Okay,
yeah,
here's the camera.
Oh,
Santa Fe.
Go, Kathy. Oh, yeah.
20 shoe.
Oh, yeah.
There's David off the
something you always wanted. You always asking me for it.
No.
She got a butt for Christmas. She always wanted
now
a butt.
You got a big old butt. You got a big old butt.
Put it on, Candy.
You got a big old butt.
Wait a minute. It's got brown stains on it. Wait a minute.
What do you expect from a butt?
That's to make it look more original.
Where do those stains come from a butt?
Look more original. Let's see if it looks right. Yeah. Hey, man.
Lord,
you got a butt now. I say, yeah, man, that's cool.
There you go.
Oh, cool,
butt. Oh, my. Hey, you know, it's really...
Not bad.
Is it? Sit down, see if it's spongy.
A little ethnic, but
Ooh, pull out your butt. Don't let anybody know your butt. Oh, yeah.
Next time I work my butt off in here,
go get your other one.
Hey, you made Santa lips and I can't take it anymore. He's kicking
his butt. Everybody's getting stuff I need. I need a butt.
You need a butt.
That's tail. That's butt cream.
The cream. Okay, thanks. Show me. Let me see it one more time.
Butt shampoo.
The main entry.
Butt in my butt shit. Oh, God.
What's this, Joanna? Okay. For a horse.
For a horse's tail. Now that I got one.
Tail and mane.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
All right, up it together.
Got you out of time.
Yeah, we are. We got to get Phyllis, too, now.
41 Christmases, and I've never gotten a butt.
Look, man.
All right. All right, let me hurry up. Let me hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, God. I don't know what this could be.
Oh, you don't.
Thank you. You redeemed yourself. You redeemed yourself. Thank you, Sarah.
I started not to do that, but I did, yeah.
Thank you. Now I can go home and fill it with liquor, put my butt on, and have a good time.
Light your cigarette.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Wash my tail.
Wash your tail with that mane tail stuff, you know?
Oh, I'm putting it on it for work today. I'm modeling. All right, Sarah.
Appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You can borrow the butt anytime you want.
Oh, shoot. I got my.
All right, let's move on.
Okay.
Hey, I made it. Hey.
That's emergency.
Hey, it's a court load.
Every time I come out there, Phyllis is filling up her car with my
Well, it happens. All right, Santa Claus.
All right, where's the other one?
A kettle to put her on.
A kettle?
Okay, Wade.
Yeah, where's Lorenzo's present from to Phyllis?
Maybe he'll be lucky. Get lucky at Christmas.
Right there.
That's what we did all day at lunch yesterday.
Scratch off.
Hey, look, that's just extra. You thought I was going to turn the Mario. Maybe y'all will hit it big.
What if I win like
$7,000? Well, then have a Merry Christmas.
No, you
have
a
fit. That's a canister fit.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, yeah.
They got
that
thing to
steal. Oh, okay.
Here's my cards to everybody. I was in there too.
All right, Sarah, you got that.
Wait a minute, there's another thing in there.
Oh,
yeah,
there's.
Oh,
Jesus.
Right here, Sarah. Yeah, I see you, Phyllis. You see what's on that thing,
Joanne? Oh, yeah, I see. That's pretty. I love that.
Phyllis, here's by the Sarah card.
Isn't that pretty?
Let me see.
That's
Christmas in the home
and
chair. Man,
how about that?
Oh, yeah, horses.
All right, now you got to
keep your weight.
Christmas. Get that on film, Sarah.
Yeah, you got to hug Lorenzo.
Come on, Lorenzo.
Okay.
Thank you, Joanne.
Oh, no.
I was saying thank you, Joanne, for the card. No, I was reading Joanne's card.
All right, Sarah.
Okay, where's all the cards?
Goes on the tree.
Sarah, did you get your card? I got a card here for you, too, on the table, on the couch.
Yeah, I got a card for you, too.
Good, I can see all the paper. Oh, isn't that cute?
I just thought that was set.
Wait, Sarah didn't open her presents yet.
Yeah,
on 10.
It was pretty.
I just saw this. I said, those are so
God, Joanne, you put enough tape on it.
I don't want to
stop. I need to get in here.
Hold it up.
Oh, no!
There you go. Size 7.
Oh, no. This is a size 7.
Yeah, I can really see you fitting those on there.
Hey, if they're too big, you can borrow my butt.
I got the wrong part.
Yeah, Yeah,
if they're too big.
I'm going to get in the one that Phyllis, maybe she doesn't even wear
them. There you go. Yeah. You go, Sarah. Go, Sarah.
Oh, God. We have fun.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, that's a more conservative pair
a real
now.
Panty.
Those are for work. The others are your home ones.
I can wear these.
Yeah,
right. Okay. Y'all, remember those famous last words? We want to see it.
Uh-huh.
We want to see it.
Yeah, I put mine on when y'all didn't believe it.
We sure did.
I would if I get my legs up. I can't get my legs up that high.
What do you mean you can't get your legs up that high?
Go ahead and slide her on. Wear them around the store.
There you go.
They're going to have all kind of stretch marks on them.
Oh, shucks.
Get in them.
You sure you got a rap?
Sarah, get away. Wayne said if you get a nose, he'll give you half his scratch off money.
Ooh, okay, Wayne. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Let me see. Let me, oh, yeah.
That's you, Sarah. That's you. You just now figured it out.
Party.
Yeah.
Sarah, we got him a size 7.
Okay, Sarah.
From CNN headquarters, this is breaking news. Sarah, we got him a pair of size 7 panties.
Oh, this is my real one. I know it is.
No, that was your real one.
That was your real one.
Yeah, I like them. I can tell you.
Yeah, I know you do.
I'll do a strip with them.
Yeah, they even have the stains in them.
Wow.
Oh, a light bulb.
Okay, everybody,
we gotta go now. Merry Christmas to all and all.
Oh, here's my Christmas.
Good night. Oh, no. One more.
Oh,
I think this camera's about to fall. What am I doing here? Wait a minute.
Oh, here's my Christmas card.
Oh, put the eye thing down.
Somebody take the camera from me. I'm
all right, turn it off because here's your treat.
Wait a minute.
All right, Kathy, get your treat.
I can't find the button.
Get your treat for me.
Where's the button?
Lorenzo.
I don't know. Just take it. Here.
What are you trying to do?
Here, hurry. Here
you go. Catch your breath, Sarah.
We all went in together, Lorenzo.
No, the
grand
finale.
We all went in together. Thank you. Hey, Wayne. You can take this. We all went together for this.
No, I bought it.
Turn the camera.
I know. I just thought they were gone.
Turn the camera, Wayne.
It's got record on.
Just record.
It's the best of the best.
Turn it off because I'm probably about to kill somebody. I don't want it to be on video.
Turn the light on.
It's okay. You know, I mean, as long as it says record in there. Does it say record, Wayne? Okay, it's recording.
Y'all went all right, Lorenzo, we all thought this would be good.
You know, I mean, we said we knew that we needed this to go in the truck with you because of the hard times, and you know, Wayne is not always there. So we brought you this
on behalf of everyone who owns a vehicle.
Okay,
Who's got all the hot air? Three of them, yes. Okay,
where's mine? Which one?
See, Leslie's had it too the last time. She took it over to her friends, and I see this is loose, and it wasn't loose.
Oh, shoot. This thing is supposed to lock forward on camera, but it's not doing that.
I think that's what happened when it fell. Something happened. I'm going to be upset. My camera won't work for Christmas.
Well, it ain't working either one, is it?
That's what I'm saying. It ain't doing...
Well, I need to call Ruth. I guess she's up
there. Oh, gone. Come here.
Come back, Daddy.
Come here. They want to see.
Yeah, go.
They're waiting on you.
All right.
Oh, man.
Well, I'll wear them on.
I never seen it.
Zena just came in.
Okay, who's doing the moving? Who wants to do the film?
Mama,
let
me open a present.
Who's good?
Yeah, somebody open up a present.
I'll do the film.
You want to?
I'll do something I do every year.
I'll
give
up
presents.
I don't know.
Sandy,
you want to do
it? Everybody,
nobody.
Here, I'm an outsider.